We want to compute the length of the polar curve. R is equal to 1 minus cosine theta. So,